What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Armored Core 6 and our third run going through for the true ending. So this is New Game Plus Plus. We've already gotten a new mission, and now we have two new missions to do already. So we're going to start with rescuing the prisoner.
Got a job for you, 621. This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven, there's a mission I'd like you to take on. We have authorized a solo helicopter sortie to rescue a group of imprisoned comrades. There are three to rescue in total, including some particularly significant personnel.
Okay.
Raven, we hope our struggle will inspire you to aid the Liberation Front's cause. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
That's quite a saying you have there. What does it truly mean?
Looks like switching sides at Gallia left an impression on the Liberation Front. Guess we have you to thank for this job.
And you're welcome. Let's see how hard escorting can be. I think this is my first escort mission.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Escort the Rubicon Liberation Front's transport helicopter.
We appreciate your support, Raven. We have to rescue our captured comrades. Failure is not an option. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
We're under attack! The Liberation Front chopper and an escort AC!
They must be here for their friends. Intercept.
Landing at site A. Commencing extraction of comrades.
621, secure the area.
Area secured. Can I see them getting in and stuff?
You came for me.
Little Z.
Extracted Comrade Messer. But we were too late.
Damn it. Not Messer.
Heading to the last site. Just a little more, Raven.
The Coral Wells are the Rubiconian's lifeline. He must have refused to talk.
Safe. Comrade. Father, Dolmayan. He's the last one. We're counting on you, Raven.
I say, I don't think I'm worried about anything. Unless someone else is going to show up.
Father Dolmayan has been extracted.
Thank goodness you're safe, Father. Coral abide with Rubicon.
You don't know what you're saying, girl. There'll be nothing left.
Mission accomplished. Leaving the combat area.
621. New enemy confirmed.
That's a Red Gun's AC!
Escorting a prison break all alone. You're daring, we'll give you that. But I've fried bigger fish than you.
Yeah, so let's go.
Thanks for the support, Raven.
I can't follow you. I'm not allowed.
Confirmed. The chopper has exited the combat zone. Mission accomplished.
Raven, a symbol of resolve. But mark my words, there will be nothing left but dying embers.
Is that any way to talk to someone who just saved you? Gosh. Hooray. A new booster. Internal parts collector.
One new message.
I think that means I got all the boosters.
Let me thank you again, Raven. We couldn't have rescued our comrades without your help. Father Dolmayan is a key figure to the movement. A great coral warrior who witnessed the fires of Ibis and a guide to us all. But now it seems like he's... No, I shouldn't. He carries a heavier burden than any of us. Oh, and a personal note before you go. Thanks for saving Zahi. I owe you one.
You're welcome. What's that boost like? That's a pretty good boost, if I do have to say so. I'm gonna try it. Can't hurt to try it. Alright, let's try this other one. Obstruct the mandatory inspection. This is another new mission.
Got a job for you, 621. A request from an independent mercenary, call sign Kate. Check the briefing.
Kate Markson.
Greetings, Raven. My name is Kate Markson. I have a special request to ask of you.
Yes.
It concerns the elimination of PCA mandatory inspection squads dispatched to Baus Arsenal Number 2. Aside from Subject Guard, the PCA has also sent an LC squad to put further pressure on Baus. Baus, however, intends to disrupt the inspection with a raid by independent mercenaries. I need you to lie in wait inside the arsenal and ambush the Vanguard squad.
Ooh, I'm
I'll disrupt their rearguard squad outside, then rendezvous with you.
Am I on the other side of it this time?
That concludes the briefing. Looking forward to working together.
This is an interesting playthrough this time. Instead of getting ambushed by invisible people.
What stranger? A mandatory inspection or a job from another mercenary? Whatever happens, handle it. Just like you always do.
Abide with Coral.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate the PCA's mandatory inspection squads.
I'm grateful for your support, Raven. We'll rendezvous later on.
What's up?
Code 15, unknown AC. Where did it come from? Eliminate it.
Subject guard sentry MTs. Watch out for their laser fire.
Holy shit! That scared me. So?
Be ready for company if her plan to ambush the rearguard goes south.
I wasn't in the arena either, but here I am, number one.
Code 7-8, requesting backup. We've taken heavy fire.
This position's under attack too. Presently exchanging fire.
Right on schedule. Looks like Kate's on the move.
Let's see, what could this unexpected move be?
Raven the wall climber, I presume.
Yeah, what's up?
As much as I'd love to stop and chat, I'm afraid we're rather pressed for time.
Why? What's wrong? What the fuck?
We've lost the inspection team. Merc's made a big mistake.
Ah!
System authorization received. Commencing termination.
APCA Special Forces. What is this?
Damn you, Raven!
Special Forces craft destroyed. Two remaining.
Keep it up, Raven.
Left shoulder ammunition hack. 30%.
Alright.
It can't be. It really is Raven.
hostile left. It's not over yet, 621.
Impressive, Raven.
Right shoulder ammunition at 30%.
Ow. Get away from it, it's exploding.
Confirmed. All special forces craft destroyed. We're done here, 621.
Excellent work, Raven. You've shown me a thing or two.
Look how fast I am, boy. I'm getting hella money this time, goddamn. Getting like 400k per mission.
Long time no see, Walter. I see you got a new
their jobs. Huh. Relatively, but we've
someone you want me to look into.
Yeah. Independent mercenary. Goes by Kate.
Huh. Okay. The first part of that conversation was the same, but then it changed at the end. He was wondering who Kate was.
Two new messages.
Hooray.
Raven, thanks for the help with the mission. We'll meet again.
You sound echoey, like robotic-y. Thank you.
Got a job for you. This request doesn't, you'll see when you...
Got a lot of money again. Alright, time to do the good old. Unless something's gonna change with this mission.
This is a rather personal request.
I already know what to do on this one.
You'll be going in under cover of darkness.
I have to take out some turrets, take out some more turrets, and then I'm gonna have to fight an AC.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
Code 15, intruder sighted.
It's just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engaging.
Code 78, requesting backup.
I can't get through to HQ.
The cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621.
Going right down the middle.
What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 18. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Code 31C. We've taken critical damage.
Updating your marker data. Proceed in the direction indicated.
Yes, sir.
You see that? That's the watchpoint's control center. The target's
inside. Don't say.
Make your way in.
Two repair kits remaining.
attacking a watch point.
Sula?
You.
621, stop. Behind you.
Handler Walter.
Wait, what?
I'll be coming for you next. First, the dog.
C1249, Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation.
That was a lot more talking than he normally did.
No repair kits remaining.
I am all out of repair kits. Incoming!
There.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy.
Yeah, it's just this guy again.
I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you.
This must be the prototype.
Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven. Taking your console offline for now. That mask. The waves are intensifying.
Uh-oh.
Raven, get clear.
Ooh, that was a close one. Ow.
GP at 50%. AP at 30%.
A massive heat signature. Evasive action, Raven. Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven, you need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Money.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data.
It's the one that's under the ice, right?
Look, 621.
Oh, it's talking about it flowing in a certain direction. We already know that.
Augmented human, one.
One new message.
621, I need to hawk some hit one shot rest up, and that's an...
Rest up, that's an order. I'm gonna do the complete opposite.
Raven.
Hello.
I see your hand... About that trip, let's take...
Yep, let's go to the ice fields. Alright, back to the grid.
Let me handle getting us into the grid.
You're gonna launch me into the air? I have a feeling.
Commencing infiltration to grid zero.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I sent you the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
What's up, Rusty? Or Rummy?
You just waltz straight in here?
Yes.
Hope you're watching, boss. Leave it to him. No! Matt, stop!
Hostile AC destroyed.
Looks like you're having fun, Taurus. You know. R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven. I've gathered data on the woman from our broadcast. That was Carla, leader of R.A.D., a formidable dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers.
Kept us waiting, Taurus. Told you we'd love a good party. Well, you're no slouch, are you?
You should have just hired me. Would have saved you the money. Whoa. Ow.
Interesting. Seems our turret was cut above the rest.
Left shoulder ammunition at 50%.
All right, tourist. That's enough. You've made your point. I surrender. It's just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Hop along now.
See what she has up her sleeve. Shall we, Raven?
Let us. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say it's some crazy robot sweeper. No way.
Going to have the last laugh.
It's the
Oh no.
Not its behavioral challenge, or behavior.
Enemy systems offline. Complete shutdown confirmed.
Now if a second one showed up, that would be cool.
It's been miserable knowing you, but I guess playing nice is a smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guided tour from Cinder Carla herself.
Hooray, a message.
Hey, Taurus, that works. I've got a little job.
You got a job for me.
Raven, it's hype. Did she hack into Online's mercenary database?
Is that possible? Oh, this is a new one. New mission.
First. See, a certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware. And now I've got rival dozers muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around, just waiting for a chance to bite. Making a mess is one thing, but they're going after our development data too. We need to swat the hacking drones they sent before they make off with all my secrets. Yeah, it's pretty low of them. But at least give them credit for knowing where the value is. Anyway, did I mention that this is all your fault? You can make up for it by keeping my secrets safe.
I mean, technically, it's the invincible Rummy's fault because he wasn't strong enough to defend your place.
Your handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
All right, so
rolling, Taurus. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reached 10%. Firewall's going down fast. Must be about 5 drones to pull that off.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. 4 to go.
Straight out of the gates. Keep it up, tourist.
Let me in.
Second target destroyed.
I get why they want our tech. I just wish they had a little more flair. If it were me, I'd raid us from orbit and just yank our servers off the ground.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. 2 remaining.
Guess I better get to work on our countermeasures. The coyotes are using RADMTs. They're hot stuff on the black market. Still, I'm not sure I like seeing my own babies used against me.
Hey. Secret lore.
Thank you. destroyed.
One left. You'd have to try to mess it up now. Security breach has reached 50%.
Match 5. All hacking drones destroyed.
Wow. That was fast. I've sent the coyotes and their pals a little countervirus. Their servers are officially fried. Maybe that'll teach them to behave. Wait. The radar. Are there more of them?
They're outside. Let's move to intercept.
Ow. But there's a bunch back here. Yeah. I don't know how to get over there though.
Raven, they've called in backup. Shall we step outside and say hello?
Look, I know what I'm doing. It's a lot about just getting lost. There's so much things down there. Like, I want to go down there. Oh my god, I'm stuck on this stupid grate. I have no idea how to get there. Gotcha, bitch. No, because now I'm just back here. What's over here? Oh, that's where the AC was. Quase.
thought I'd just make some extra scratch. Guess I can settle the score at the same time.
You wanna lose again?
I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist. You know, I really owe you one. You got lucky at the dam, and I'm gonna prove it. You're gonna die, Freelancer! What the hell? They're all over us. Help me out or we're both dead.
Two repair kits remaining.
Now we can finally be alone. You're next, Freelancer.
Back to our fight.
Left shoulder ammunition at 30%. Right shoulder.
That ringing in my ears again. It'll be peace and quiet when you're gone.
AP at 30%.
Check out those mechs.
Raven, this unidentified machine for using encrypted communications. I'll do what I can to decrypt them.
Please do. I keep getting attacked by random robots this playthrough. And it's weird. I should have had a lot more there, but fucking, I couldn't figure out how to go down.
One new message.
What is it?
Guess you noticed that job from Balaam. Next time, look before you leap. You can't trust anyone on Rubicon.
I do what I want.
Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Raven? I've managed to decode those encrypted comms. They identified you as an impediment to the Release Project. But what is the Release Project?
That's a good point. What is the Release Project? Alright. Part shop. Go through all this bullshit. Everything should not be lit up. Perfect. Alright, we're gonna end the video here. Hope you all enjoyed this episode of Armored Core 6 on our third run, New Game Plus Plus, in order to get the true ending. There's a lot of mysteries happening this time. We got a bunch of random robots, unknown robots, continuously attacking us, and we just learned that we're an impediment to the release project. So stay tuned and we're gonna hopefully figure out what that means.